When we do close grip bench press, what we do is the same exact movements as our regular bench press. Feet are going to be planted firmly on the ground, shoulders are going to be squeezed together, big strong chest. What we're going to do is we're going to move our grip in just a little bit more. Right? As you see, a lot of people, they make the mistake when they close grip bench press, they're super close like this, and then their wrist is in this really bad position. It's not a strong position to push from. So what we want to do is we want to line up our arms right in line with our torso like this. And what that does, it's going to make a longer range of motion, so it's going to be a little harder. You're going to be able to do less weight on a close grip bench press. But it puts it more into our arms, a little bit less into our chest. Just a variation to keep it fun, keep it fresh, and really build those arms. So a close grip bench press is going to look like this. Touch that bar right below your chest, and then press up. Again, we keep the elbows in, don't let the elbows flare out. Press. Press. And then re-rack. This is our close grip bench press.